Well, again, moving forward, you know, we have a few players that have entered the portal, players that I think can help us win basketball games next season. So my first job is to sit down with each one of them and talk about staying in Hoosier Nation. You know, that's what's important, you know. And if I got to plead and beg a little bit to keep them here, I'm going to do that. But again, they got to make the final decision on what they want to do. But there's no better place in the country to play basketball, I think. And that's what I'm going to relay to them. I'm going to let them know that I'm in their corner, that we're family. I'm going to always have an open door policy where they can come in and talk to Coach Woodson. You know, I've never strayed away from that over the years. There's a lot that I have to do once I leave this press conference in terms of sitting down with each individual player and having a powwow with them and see where their heart is.